You know, I've been quote unquote woke for the better part of a decade now. And if there's one thing that I've noticed amongst the conspiracy crowds and those who consider themselves woke, everybody falls into one of two categories. And there's really just no cross-pollination going on. You're really just one in these two camps. I spent 4 years of my undergrad becoming very highly adept at the powers of observation and people watching and studying human behavior, et cetera, and I don't know. I felt I needed to share that the conspiracy crowd seems to be made up of one of two persons, and you are either in the camp of A.
Those are both 100% pure, old-fashioned, homegrown human, born free right here in the real world. Part. Very exciting time. Very exciting time. We got a lot to do. We gotta get to it.
Or. You're in this category. That's it. Either
welcome to the real world.
If you are, very exciting time.
Or you are. And there's very little in between.